The training videos in this series are organized around a data journey. This video tells you what you need to know for successful navigation. In this video, you'll learn about the steps and activities in the data journey, as well as the foundation supporting it. No previous knowledge is required. The data journey represents the key stages of the data process. The journey is not necessarily linear. It is intended to represent the different steps and activities that could be undertaken to produce meaningful information from data. Not everyone who uses data will do all of these steps. For example, you might already have gathered and cleaned data, ready for analysis. Therefore, you might only need to do the last two steps. The first step is to define the question you need to answer, or data gap you need to fill. Next is to find the right data to answer that question or fill that data gap. If such data doesn't exist, you may need to figure out a way to gather it, like through a new survey, for example. In this first step, you will use one or more of the following competencies: data discovery, data gathering, and/or data management and organization. Once you have defined the need and found the data, the next thing is to get to know it. If you're already familiar with the data, then you might know what to expect. On the other hand, if the data is new to you, then you should spend some time exploring the formats, variables, and looking for errors and missing values. It may be necessary to clean the data before using it for analysis. It is important to document what you found and what you did to clean the data. The product at the end of this step is data ready for analysis. In this step, you will use one or more of the following competencies: data cleaning and/or data exploration. If you are doing analysis to describe a phenomenon, draw conclusions about a population, or make predictions about future events, then your data journey continues. The purpose of doing analysis and modeling is to use statistical techniques to turn the data into information, to provide meaningful insights that address your previously determined information needs. In this step, you'll use one or more of the following competencies: data analysis, data modeling, and/or evaluating decisions based on data. The statistical information that comes from analysis and modeling is easier to digest if it is presented in some sort of story. It could be a research paper, an infographic, a briefing for management, or some combination of these and other data presentation methods. In this step, you'll use one or more of the following competencies: data interpretation, data visualization, and/or storytelling. In order to successfully follow the steps of the data journey, it is essential to build your work on a solid foundation of stewardship, metadata, standards, and quality. Stewardship encompasses all activities to govern, safeguard, and protect data. Metadata should describe all the processing and manipulation that the data has undergone. Standard methods, practices, and classifications should be applied throughout. Quality should be proactively managed throughout the process, and relevant quality indicators should accompany all deliverables. The data journey steps are: define, find, gather, explore, clean, describe, analyze and model, and tell the story. Not everyone who uses data will do all these steps themselves. For example, you might get already gathered and cleaned data, ready for analysis. The data journey is supported throughout by a foundation of stewardship, metadata, standards, and quality. You are welcome to watch the videos in any order you choose. If you're not sure where to go next, we recommend types of data and gather data.